Well, good day everyone, Old Guy Cycling, hopping back on after my extended break. Always my annual fishing sabbatical where I take approximately a 2-week break off the bike, so gonna ease back into this one. Gonna do the Zwift racing series, stage 2 of it, Sea Breeze, the Island Hopper. Gonna see how much fitness I've lost over this 2 weeks versus recovery. Legs feel obviously pretty good right at the moment. That'll probably change here in about just under 3 minutes. But it was a nice break. I think I needed it because unlike the old days of the old trainers and winter weather coming where you're just kind of watching old videotapes of races and stuff and you can only stand being on a trainer about maybe an hour max, pretty well maintained kind of some level of fitness all year round. So I think it's probably good to have the break even if you've lost some fitness. I think I'm going to try to do the Chasing Tour version of Tour de Suisse. It starts tomorrow, so probably going to get my ass handed to me. Probably going to get it handed here today too. We'll just see. So I know I say it every time on most of my videos, but absolutely no expectation. Just going to try to hang on to the main group to see how they push. Hopefully memory comes back to my legs and heart rate doesn't skyrocket. I've found in years past when I come back like this is generally feel like I can produce about the same power, but it's the heart rate's just elevated. I'll hit 170s and stuff, which I normally don't do, and that's totally at above my max at my age now. So we'll just see. I'm gonna run the Tron. I saw my racing buddy Sam or Roy Imahara run that, I think last night, got a podium, so Tron obviously didn't hurt him. It's fairly flat, but she's a sprint and the climb leading up to it, it's going to put some hurt on people, probably to include me. So I'm going to just listen to some tunes here for about a minute out, and like I say, the main goal on this one is just stay with the main bees as long as I can, and hopefully I'm there for the sprint. Then we'll just see. I've been off. Seconds. Seconds. Here we go. I feel the burn in the legs already. How I miss pain, how I miss the heart rate's up a little. What should be at this pace. Getting close to the first climb. Ooh. on the next climb. Well, it looks like I made the pack, so that's ejected down. I think that's pretty good for, like I say, a good 12 days off the bike. Kind of a shock to the old system, I'll have to admit. I'll take it. Fourth, I'll take it. Woo! I'll take that. First race back. I'm gonna puke, but. Well, obviously I still have power. I'm dying right now though. I feel like I could puke. Oh, it's in there. I'll take that. I knew Worrell was strong. Yeah, it's all good, all good. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. I was there contesting for the sprint. It's about all I could hope for after 12 days off. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna spin down now. Until tomorrow, see you on the road to Zwift. Take care, everyone.